Hello there, my name is Gokulan Ratnarajan and I'm a consultant ophthalmic surgeon based here at the Makindo. My main areas of specialty are glaucoma and cataract surgery. Glaucoma is a disease where the optic nerve is damaged. The optic nerve is a nerve that runs from the back of the eye to the brain. Glaucoma often causes very subtle and often unnoticeable changes in the visual field, and hence why it's often called the silent thief of sight. The most common and the most important risk factor for glaucoma is raised pressure in the eye, and that raised pressure in the eye is what damages the optic nerve. Glaucoma is picked up by having a thorough eye examination. It's often picked up by your optometrist when you go and have your routine eye test, where they will measure the pressure in the eye and have a look at the optic nerve. If they feel there is something suspicious of glaucoma, they will refer you to your ophthalmologist for further tests. Traditionally, the first line of treatment for glaucoma is eye drops, and if the pressure in the eye is not controlled or the glaucoma is getting worse, then laser or surgery is required. However, there have been many developments over the last decade in which new laser treatments are available, as well as a new type of surgery called minimally invasive glaucoma surgery. The advantages of these new procedures, such as minimally invasive glaucoma surgery, is the speed and safety. The recovery from these surgeries is very, very quick, and the safety profile is very high. An added benefit is it can be easily combined with cataract surgery, which patients often have as well. You would need to have a full assessment with a glaucoma consultant who specializes in minimally invasive glaucoma surgery, and they will discuss the potential benefits for you. The main reasons for having minimally invasive glaucoma surgery is to get you off your eye drops, or if your glaucoma is progressing, to lower the pressure to prevent further damage, because once you've lost field of vision from glaucoma, you can't get it back. The latest innovation that I'm doing in glaucoma surgery is combining minimally invasive glaucoma surgeries. So implanting a stent to improve the drainage of fluid from the eye and a bit of gentle laser to reduce the production of fluid in the eye gives a combined effect of lowering the pressure quite significantly, but still offering excellent safety profile and again easily combined with cataract surgery. In fact, we're just publishing our 1-year results, which are very promising indeed. Glaucoma is a serious condition. In fact, glaucoma is the leading cause of irreversible blindness worldwide. I can't stress the importance of getting your eyes tested regularly, particularly if there's a family history of glaucoma. If we can catch glaucoma early, with the treatment options that we have available, we can prevent it getting worse.